UNSC, this is Lieutenant Joe Riggs of the ICTHIS. Do you read me? Yes, hello, I copy. Hello? Hello, hello? Yes, I copy. Hello.
Copstat 5, affirmative. John, is that you?
No, this is Lieutenant Joe Riggs of the ICTHIS. I need your help.
Now get in line, pal. I'm trying to reach Comstat 5. You need to clear this line.
Wait, no, please. You gotta listen to me.
Clear the line or maintain radio silence. We are in an emergency.
Wait, no, please. This is Lieutenant Joe Riggs in command of the U.S. space station ICTHIS. I have been in cryosleep for the past 3 years. I woke to find my crew either dead or missing, and now I am completely alone on this ship. I need to know what's happening. You're the first person I've been in contact with on Earth. I don't know what's going on.
None of us do.
What are you talking about? I need to know what happened to my crew. Why did UNSC not respond?
I can't help you, Lieutenant, and I told you, I need this line.
Wait, no, please, listen. Can you patch me through to Washington somehow? I need to talk to someone in command. Hello, are you there?
I said there is no Washington.
What?
Listen, kid, even if you really are alone in space, you're still better off than we are.
What are you talking about?
You say a crew is missing? It happened here too. Thousands of people all over the planet, they just vanished. It was chaos, practically overnight. Starvation, disease, wars, death.
Yeah, I get it. End of the world stuff.
It is the end of the world, pal. At least the world as we knew it. That's why I said you were lucky. You were shot off into space. You got to miss the farewell party.
When did this happen?
About 3 years ago. Where do you call home, kid?
Kentucky.
What's so funny?
My father. I can hear him saying, told you so.
Told you what?
Well, he was a pastor.
That's a tough business these days.
From what I remember, it was always a tough business.
Not like now. There aren't any pastors anymore.
You there?
Yeah.
Hey, what's your name?
Paul.
Paul? Hello? Paul? Hello? Hello, Paul?
So I was partial to the meatloaf when I was in the Marines.
You should try the teriyaki beef. A side of fried rice will knock your socks off.
How long do you think you can keep running, Joe?
Long as I want, I guess. You heard the guy. There ain't no one in Washington who's gonna tell me otherwise.
What does your conscience say?
Wasting your time.
Am I? Remember when you were 16 and I told you you couldn't let your brother spend the night in jail for something you'd done?
Look, I don't need you telling me what I should and shouldn't do, okay? I can't do it, Dad. I know what's happening. It's all the stuff you told me about when we were kids.
Then we who are alive, who are left, will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. How will they know unless somebody tells them, son?
If I go back, there's a good chance I'll die. I've made my decision.
If you don't go back, there's a good chance you'll never live.
Just shut up!
Son, courage is a choice.
I said shut up! I've made my decision!